love for me.
There's a place where there's so much love. There's a place where I can be me. There's a place where I believe my dreams. There is a place within my Father's heart. Within my
call him Daddy, okay? Call him Daddy.
Within my daddy's heart, there is
so much love. And maybe, you know, you didn't have an opportunity to know your father. Maybe your experiences weren't positive. But remember Color Purple when Whoopi Goldberg said, "But I'm here." You're here because of him, and you have an opportunity to forgive and let God fill that void. And so there's a place, another place in the arms of God. And I want you to go to that place when you feel lonely for your daddy.
There's a place where there's so much peace. There's a place where grace will abound for you.
When we make mistakes like we often do,
there's mercy that will cover us. There is a place within our Abba God Daddy's heart.
Now, some of you have lost your father, and for some of you, this is the first year you were without your father, and you say, "I know God loves me. I know he has a heart for me," but you said, "I need some God up close. I need his heart up close." And God has blessed us here at Mount Pisgah. We have the heart of God up close, living color. And his heart breaks with the things that break your heart, and he celebrates with your good times. And we have a sanctuary, a prepared place, and Pastor McSwain.
There's a spirit, there's a place where there's so much grace. There's a place that's very kind towards me. And when life's unkind, Pastor McSwain shares the heart of Christ. There is a place in Pastor McSwain's spirit. Within my pastor's spirit, so much love within my pastor's spirit. So much grace, so much mercy, so much goodness, so much kindness within my pastor's spirit. So much gentleness, so much long-suffering, so much anointing, so much revelation within my pastor's spirit. So much love within my pastor's spirit. So much grace within my pastor's spirit.